Only 2 weeks after the devastating volcanic eruption of Mount Nyiragongo, near the eastern city in the Democratic Republic of Congo, Congolese Prime Minister Jean-Michel Lukonde went directly to Goma city from the airport, as he is at the head of a ministerial team to take stock of the situation by meeting local officials and reinforce state intervention for humanitarian aid. 32 people died from lava burns or asphyxiation after the volcanic spat on May 22nd and 23rd, and 2 people died in accidents during the evacuation ordered by regional authorities. Roughly 400,000 out of an estimated 600,000 residents left the North Kivu provincial capital following a brief but powerful one-day eruption of the stratovolcano, which spans nearly 3,500 meters high and straddles the East African Rift Tectonic Divide.